Well, hello and welcome to you on what has been a really wintry evening all over the place. We've had snow, particularly in this neck of the woods, for most of the day, and we have to be extremely grateful for the efforts of this evening's hosts in ensuring that our match here can go ahead as planned. There were reports earlier regarding potential difficulties reaching this venue, and you can understand why. Let us hope that not too many have been held up and that the match can go ahead as planned. We have terrific scenes in front of us at the Estádio Portugal, one of the biggest venues in Portugal. We've got on the way here pretty promptly. Who do you think this turns on, Jim?
Yeah, Coutinho. He's a real magician with a wand of a right foot. His control is brilliant, and he can pick out a through pass with the very best in the world. He's also scored plenty of long-range efforts in his time too, so defences will need to be sure not to give him time to line up the shot.
Yes, getting the best out of him will count for so much. Monreal did well to emerge with the ball. That's a contest to keep an eye on.
Well, you could see he was eager to get a shot away, but there was too much flesh and bone in his path.
That's a pop!
Stop, that wasn't easy.
Oh, that's a sparkling save, absolutely sparkling. His reflexes were ultra sharp.
Surprise, is it? That's what we're here for, a player with this wonderful knack of being able to show up and deliver at important times. Yet another example. That's no fluke, it's what he was there for.
But for me, that's just pure predatory brilliance. It's not so much the finish, but the way he read the situation when nobody else was even alert to him. It's fantastic.
Sociedad have an early lead. Good start. Target hoists it forward. Pass needed to be better than that, and he knows it.
Ings really was well marshalled there because he was denied the opportunity to turn.
Early ball. That intervention was very necessary. And they've been caught out here. Managed to get it away. Forward it goes. Cuts it out. Merino. Target. Tries to get it forward quickly. Looks to clip it forward. Tries to get it clear. And it's corner. Defending of the desperate variety. It's on a plate. And it's played forward. Isak. There he goes, motoring forward.
Isak!
Oh, that was no routine save.
Well, that was high-class goalkeeping there to back up his high-class wage.
Isak.
Oh, well played. He's taken that really cleanly.
No messing about, just bludgeoned away. He's had a go! He's pulled off a fine save!
Well, what can I say? Truly wonderful goalkeeper. there's a lot of movement out wide now.
You can certainly see that.
Well, I think it's a move to open the game up more, whether out wide or just getting a runner through the middle now.
And now the breakaway. And it's Ings. He's found his man. He's had a look. Goes for goal!
Merino.
Real Sociedad have hit the front early, a foothold in the game.
Always when you score early, it gives you such a lift and it casts doubt in the minds of your opponents at the same time. And that pretty much sums up the difference in what we've seen. One team assured, the other a little unsure.
Just lacked a decent finish. Lovely bit of skill there. In towards the middle. Last-ditch defending, but that'll do. Philippe Coutinho. Coutinho spreads it towards the left. Yarramendi goes looking. Isak! That has certainly tested the keeper.
The keeper really dug out his defence then. A magnificent effort. Great defending to cover for the goalkeeper and just get something in the way.
Hoists it forward. Forward it goes. And he's cut it out. Yarramendi plays it forward. It's a long pass, but not the most accurate. Over to the left. Over to the other flank. David Silva. Already in the game. Silva battles to win it back. Now the counter. Some excellent tackling here, and that one a perfect example. Coutinho plays it out to the flank. Clear cut, it's a free kick. And he has shown him a yellow card. And that is as far as they're going to go. Good running with the ball, can they build on it? Played out to the right. Needs to get it forward quickly. That's offside. Yes, it is. Just the early goal here. The score is 1-0. Hit into the middle. That's been levered clear. He's tried one.
And that's off target.
Yeah, on another occasion, all that went wrong, they come right.
Monreal pops it into the area. Now it's Ings. Time and again they are repelled. Look promising, but eventually thwarted without doing any harm. He could be in here. Danger averted for now.
Well, Sociedad really are enduring a frustrating spell when it comes to trying to move the ball around the midfield. They lack the sharpness and urgency.
Shoots! A real chance and a real let-off. Better ball would have led to a very different outcome there.
Aston Villa just had to make the ball stick, but came up short.
Aimed in towards the centre. He's not played the ball, that's a foul. Isak out to the right. Puts it into the great leap. Oh, just needed a better contact.
Well, being able to generate that amount of activity in the box means it's hard not to pick someone out.
Hoists it forward. He's made sure that that won't get through. And it's played forward. He gets past his man. And he's there to clear it. Forward it goes. Isak. Monreal. Monreal goes looking. Big chance! They scored! Two up and threatening to pull clear.
Deeper thoughts about that ball? Well, I thought once he got the first part of it right, but getting his knee over the ball was always like to be truly very low and so good.
Sociedad have a couple of goals without reply. It's
2-0. We're looking at a very different game now. The command has been established.
Great strength, too strong for his opponent.
Target. It's being played forward.
Oh, well intercepted, really alert to the danger. The referee's given a throw. Needs to get it forward quickly.
Yarramendi gets it back.
It's got through to him.
What a sight of...
Tries a shot!
In double quick time.
Well, the goalkeeper would have had to make his mind up on how he was going to finish it.
This is becoming a stroll.
Well, unsurprisingly, Peter, the opposition look completely stunned. I'm not sure they can gather themselves.
Yarramendi.
It was good pressing, forced the error to put an end to it before things could get even more threatening. Better of his opposite number. Could move up a gear here.
Isak.
And the shot!
He gets just about enough of it.
Well, Sociedad know they can rely on the counter and they've just expressed a warning.
Isak. Isak.
It's anyone's ball.
And it's hoisted clear. Played back in.
Isak!
And he should have made it four.
Oh, I'm not sure what he had in mind, and I don't think he knew either.
Coutinho plays it towards the front.
Good challenge, he just stood firm.
And it's Ings. Isak.
Trying to get there. Clever pass. It's a very good battle there. Terrific to watch.
Monreal.
Oh, what a ball!
Shapes to shoot!
It is no contest, it is a landslide.
Well, Sociedad are really pouncing on any straight passes in midfield. We're talking seconds from interception to the back of the net. It's counter-attacking heaven.
Real Sociedad totally rampant here.
Well, they're very much the better team at the moment, Peter, and no doubt we'll be looking to cause even more damage here.
Isak,
time added on will be 2 minutes.
He's looked long this time. tries to get it clear.
Chance! Has a hit!
Oh, he really got hold of that.
Well, he did get himself into a good position. Something for him to cling to.
Gets good distance on it. Gets it back. And it's Coutinho. An adventurous run from a defender. Lovely bit of skill. That's great strength on the ball. This is good, that's a foul. The referee has shown him a yellow card. Is done.
Well, that flew by. It was breathless stuff. It's been one-way traffic here after the first 45 minutes. A relentless barrage that looks set to continue.
Yeah, I think the first half performance that showed attack being the best form of defence. If they're in the face of the opposition that much, then there's little they can do in return. And I'm not sure how long they can keep the intensity and the tempo up, but it's certainly paid off so far.
Real Sociedad have been nothing short of awesome in the first 45 minutes. A truly memorable performance on all counts. It has to be said, this match is well and truly already won. Already up and running for the second half. And that has been clubbed away.
Isak.
It's a waste.
Mings.
And he's straight offside. Merino,
Monreal,
pinged one through here, tried to play it through,
oh, that just required a bit more oomph to reach its target.
Ings pushes to get on the end of it. Header in the world, but nothing comes of it.
Do I really need to tell you, Peter, that he has to do better, especially from there?
So. And here's Coutinho. He'll hit it. Well, he caught that cure, but no end product.
Well, the defence are in a good position to get behind the ball and let them just try from range.
Field, changing the point of attack. Questions were asked, and he's given the answers. Gets into some space. He's got away. Cleared away. David Silva drives it forward. Defenders on the back foot. Played out to the right. Also, Ings gets into a dangerous position. Silva. Swung in. Oh, well defended. That had to be done. And here's the chance to counter.
Silva.
Tries to switch the play.
Silva.
Loses his balance and loses the ball. Hoists it forward. And they win it back again.
Iarramendi.
That'll be a throw. More than happy to take the muscular approach. Well positioned to make that interception. And it's Coutinho. And it's played forward. And the assistant referee has his flag raised for offside. Real Sociedad have turned to their bench and we're going to have a substitution. Silva, forward it goes. That's the sort of defending that is going to upset the opposition. It already has, actually. Lepic goes for goal! No, that's just wide.
Isak
done very well to intervene.
Diego Rico.
Oh, reeled and the shot! The changes then in quick succession. Got amongst the goals here, and now he takes his leave.
Look, you can only give your all, and he's delivered in that regard, and I think the manager has probably just spotted now a little tiredness creeping in, and, you know, if that's the case, then, you know, he's doing the right thing.
Oh, shooting chance! Tries to get it forward quickly. No, that's not the ball he wanted.
Januzaj really got caught in a trap there, and he just couldn't get out.
And it's been taken straight back. Hoists it high. And that'll go straight through to the keeper. Out for a throw. There's some activity down on the touchline. It seems there's going to be a change.
Diego Rico.
Isak.
Puts him over. And he's there to hoof it away. He's coming on the right now. What's on?
Whipped in.
Up for a header! And it wasn't a great header in the end. hoists it forward. Goes looking. Diego Rico.
Nicely controlled.
Diego Rico.
Full steam ahead down the left flank.
Just brushed off the ball there.
And the finish! He's kicked it out. That's a great save.
Look, it was achievable, Peter, but it needed his best.
And here's Januzaj. Ings. And the counter is on.
Great strength, too strong for his opponent.
Isak.
Good challenge, he just stood firm.
Oh, super tackle. They were outnumbered and under the cosh. That had to be spot on, and it was.
Januzaj, and he has been fouled there. And he can't say now that he hasn't been warned.
Yeah, and he's just entered the last chance saloon. One wrong move now, and he's in trouble.